readers, damn it.
No, now's not the time. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, it's on.
Someone's down.
That's the bastard. He killed.
Man, just trying to get some fucking gas, man. This is like gas and trying to get gas in real life. Fighting with people. What's this X? It's a neurosite? Okay. I didn't realize it was.
Oh. Micro recorder. Let's see.
You gonna blow this one? Not until we're done here. Field node 1005. Collecting data from site 812. Bridge on Highway 97. Since we last checked the motion sensor at 0800, 3 days ago, another 8,000 Homo sapiens mutans turba have passed through the site.
That's a lot of horde.
Do you know how many people lived in California before the event, Corporal?
Mm-hmm. No idea.
39.25 million. Now assume that 50% of those were killed, either by the virus or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with, what, 20 million Homo sapiens mutans, give or take?
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at is that 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected. Coming right up this highway, like an angry mob of cannibalistic penguins following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Reset the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
I guess Iron Mike.
Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered.
Steroids. Is that what this shit is?
I gotta get back up there. Oh, another munchkin. I'm gonna have to take these guys out, put these guys out of their misery. Oh, fuck! You know what? Fuck you! Fuck you!
At last.
All you little munchkin bitches. Oh, you dick! Okay, bitch. You wanna play? You get the axe! Go back to the shotgun. That pistol's good, but this place. I got the yeast. Some of this is on this side, maybe? But, aha! Damn it, I need my bike. Looks like someone fell over here.
Colonel, I've spotted him. It's him, all right.
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
All right. Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No! Come on, Corporal! Why are you doing this?
Who the fuck are these guys?
What are you doing, Corporal? You got the wrong guy!
Shoot the bike, Dick! Shoot the bike!
Fuck that guy. Everything he stands for.
What did you do? You son of a bitch. No.
What did you do?
Okay, what the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Stashed. Sorry, pal. Tell it to the colonel. Colonel,
freaks.
I've got him.
Freaks
alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me.
Don't.
Garrett out. St. John, come in.
Yo.
I need you to report to me ASAP.
Hey, Colonel. Yes, sir. St. John out.
What's going on here? Bear.
worries, man. Open it up.
Open it up, motherfucker.
Yes, sir.
I gotta talk to the guy over here. What's okay. Alright. Do I have my shotgun? Get my little stubby still there. Okay, cool.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map.
This guy's eyes.
Hey, John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
I mean, I'm literally doing what I did before.
Move!
Colonel, reporting in.
Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial.
Hmm.
And then a fair hanging by the neck.
Until dead.
yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in. St. John out.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure what to think about that guy.
There we go.
Ooh, I killed her before she could scream. Oh no! Oh yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get for running out in front of my— oh shit! Fuck you! Fuck dumb dogs! Well, I'm gonna go back and get your friggin' ears! Since you're so stupid. Oh. Should we check out this cave? Not yet. It might actually be in the cave. We'll come back down there if we have to.
I wonder what's in here.
Yeah, it's in the cave. It's probably a Nero thing and thingamadob. Alright. Let's check out the cave. There's a lot of death here.
Just what the doctor wanted.
Kind of what I wanted, so we will do focus.
As long as we keep my eyes open. Micro recorder.
We have to move quickly. You sure it's out?
Yeah, I'm sure. That was enough ketamine to knock out a dinosaur. Field note 2020. Examining a specimen of Ursus Americanus Potens.
Ranger Bear. That's what the drifters call them.
Always good to note the local colloquialisms.
Ranger Bear.
The subject is continuing to lose fur, gain mass at an accelerated rate. Weight estimated at 400 kilograms. Up 20% from our last measurement.
That's a big bear.
This isn't a bear, Corporal. Not anymore.
My old man? He used to hunt them. Not here, but in Northern California. He told me about the record for largest black bear ever killed.
Wait.
New Brunswick, 1972, over 1,000 pounds.
Or 500 kilograms. Since it's not part of my record. I promise you, before this guy's done mutating, it'll be bigger than that. Come on, let's get out of here before he wakes up.
Right there with you.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
Or, you know, you could have killed it so it's not out here trying to fucking eat us.
Okay, I'm working on it.
Let me get you out of there. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp? This camp? Where? Where?
Show me. I'll go.
Lake it is.
Diamond Lake. There's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
Jake, how's she done for? Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Woo! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. I know who I am. Keep your head down and run.
Now you're gonna be part of the army. Good luck.